Marcus Ken Jovinking Ptosis is a congenital ptosis associated with synkinetic movement of the upper eyelid or masticating movements of the jaw. It is a misnomer. It is actually a raising, not winking of the eyelid with movements of the jaw, as seen in this video. It occurs as a result of aberrant innervation of levator palpebrae superioris from motor branches of trigeminal nerve. Its ocular associations are strabismus at a superior rectus palsy, which is seen in this case, double elevator palsy, anisometropia, and amblyopia.